I want to talk I want to talk about guiding principle that I followed when I designed this project. The guiding principle is, or the thing that I looked at, is the self-positioning of the speaking subject, and in this case it's each writer. By self-positioning, I mean how each writer positioned herself when she produced her text, because that some writers positioned themselves very highly and they had a very difficult time getting their work published or accepted. Some writers are smart and they try to position themselves very low, and that is because the women writers started positioning them very highly, especially Kate Chopin. So she had a very high, very, very hard time after she published The Awakening. And later writers become smart, like Hurston and Zhang Jie. They try to talk behind as if they are working for the benefits of their community. Like Hurston will say, "I'm working for the benefits of my African-American people." And Zhang Jie will say, "I'm talking about, or I'm talking for the Chinese people or the Chinese culture as a whole." And but still they had a hard time getting accepted or achieving artistic success. So the third generation, which is included Yudora Welty and Zhang Jie, Wang Yi, they become very smart, and they say they have absented themselves completely from their text. So you can find one trace of themselves in their text. And by absenting themselves from their text, they actually look at the world they are in from multiple perspectives, and they're able to see it in fuller details, in much broader view, and they were able to gain quite a considerable amount of artistic success, considering their the situations they were in.